Good evening, everyone. We are Class 1 Group 9 Digital Marketing Agency, and today we will discuss a digital marketing strategy for Ether Energy. Ether Energy Private Limited is an Indian electric vehicle company manufacturing technologically advanced electric scooters. It has also established electric vehicle charging infrastructure called Ether Grid across different cities in India. Ether 450X is their latest product in their portfolio. Currently, the market share is 12.12%, and through our strategy and campaign, we are targeting to double their market share in the upcoming 5 years. Current their competitors are TVS iQube and Hero Electric, both manufacturing similar kind of electric scooters in Indian marketplace. Coming to the company, so we will focus the brand as customer centricity, because this is what people nowadays look for when choosing a brand. Ether is India's quickest e-scooter with the tagline all brake, all power and all electric. And we will highlight some of their features such as water resistance, Bluetooth connectivity, smart dashboard, large boot space, etc. So the objectives of our digital marketing strategy, we are targeting 5% increase in brand awareness per month and 10% sales of the electric scooter year on year. In the post-purchase phase, we will focus on increasing conversion rates and ultimately increasing number of users of the brand.
With our digital campaign, we are trying to cater to the youngsters, millennials, the office boys in metro cities who are looking for a quick ride which also gives them a stylish look as well as an efficient, a price for money, a quality for money product. We are going to reach out to the customers through our channels like paid ads, Google keywords, our own Ether website, social media platforms like Instagram, Twitter and other communities of the channels, the various platforms. As we find our customers to be very busy on social media most of the time, and the age group which we are catering to are very much tech savvy, and they look for cool things which will resonate to the cool product we are providing them. Now, we will be catering through the channel, through the social media platform. We will find their needs, benefits, as well as what all features are they looking for and what all features we are providing in our portfolio. So the channel, we will be looking for the blogs, YouTube, as well as the third party portals where the targeted customers spend most of their time and are busy in engaging in sharing their knowledge as well as trying to know the information about our products. Also, we will look for the website pre-booking aspects of the customer, as well as the in-store purchase of the customers.
Go.
We will also reach out to our customers after their post-purchase through social communities which they are busy on, by taking on their feedback as well as the reviews they give us and what all loopholes they find in our products. Again, the content which we will be sharing and gaining from them will be through the bike review blogspot, which are either handled by freelancers as well as our own community handles it to the best. The user stories which they share at Quora as well as other automobile websites there in their forums, and the news articles which are printed in newspaper, as well as the sharing of online platforms, online content through our users. We will be also providing them the digital product manual. As well as trial ride booking for them. As they are very much engaged in the technological aspects of the product and also through the websites. After post purchase, we will reward the top customers for their engagement as well as the amount of involvement they show in our product through social media platforms, as well as the webinars and conferences will be held to know their feedbacks and keep them engaging in our product to the best of our ability. Now, the metrics which we will be using to find out website visits and as well as on the Facebook, like on social media platforms as well as their comments on there, and the share and their shared views and information from the social media platforms. And the, we will be evaluating our efficiency of the campaign through trial rate percentage, the CTR, the bounce rate, and the time they spent on the website. Also, we will be tracking our revenue per customer through the product as well as the social media platforms they will be sharing on, and the metric we will be calculating. The retention rate and referral rate will also be taken care of after the post purchase, as we want to have a wholesome efficiency, wholesome knowledge of the metric campaign which we are undergoing.
Okay, so this was our digital marketing strategy for ITHERV. We have the right technical expertise and significant amount of experience in this field. There are many success stories in our name. The method that we follow has proved to be efficient. We produce blogs, videos and other digital contents that increase sales of our clients by at least 50%. As a digital marketing agency, we will focus on how ITHERV can increase their bottom line, and we will work alongside with you in the product journey. Thank you. We are Class 1 Group 9. I am Antara Baldhar, and I have along with me Ashutosh Bhaskar, Arunit Haldar and Ankit Velugopal.